While Central District Health is asking bars and restaurants in their entire four-county jurisdiction to adjust their operations to help slow the spread. The recommendations include a 10 o'clock closing time, along with implementing curbside pickup or delivery options. Ada County bars in particular have been closed for a big chunk of the year, first by the governor's stay-at-home order back in March, and then a second time by Central District Health earlier this year. As our Joey Prechtel tells us, one Boise bar owner doesn't plan to follow this latest recommendation.
Ted Challenger owns three bars in downtown Boise. Those three are Amsterdam, Dirty Little Roddy's, and Strange Love. Now, he told me that he's made the bars as safe as he possibly can be for both of his employees as well as his customers. But he said that if he followed CDH's recommendation, he wouldn't be able to pay his bills anymore.
I'm just trying to just do as little as I can to stay open, to, you know, do as little business as I can just to get enough money to cover those expenses.
Challenger says changing his bars to takeout only and closing at 10 p.m. aren't viable options to stay in business.
That would mean I would be only open 3 hours a week. We don't even see business till 10 or 11. That would be, detrimental to our survival.
This comes after a new public health advisory by Central District Health. The goal of this advisory, reduce community spread of the virus and preserve hospital capacity.
It's funny to us, bar owners and restaurant people, that they're so easy for them to say what they need, and then they just want us to die, our businesses to die.
Brandon Atkins is a spokesperson for the health district. He says the recommendations are a way to try and slow the spread without actually shutting down businesses.
And limiting some of those operational hours where we know that heightened risk occurs after those hours is a means to an end. It helps us find a way to reduce risk within that population and not just shut them down.
Atkins acknowledges that many bar owners are taking precautions to keep their customers safe. Take what Challenger is doing, for example.
We have everybody wearing masks, and we put up the plexiglass, we're doing the spacing. For 28 years, this is the most challenging business, and it's taking everything we have to navigate public opinion, safety, and trying to survive and keep our business afloat.
Besides Challenger, I did reach out to more than a dozen other bars, but no one else was available for an interview. Now, Challenger did tell me that he supports Boise Mayor Lauren McClain's latest public health order, and he thinks that enforcement will make a big difference. In Boise, Joey Prechtel, Idaho's News, Channel 7.